Minecraft roleplay. I just bet up that girl over there. Oh my gosh, she's just sliding. Now go stupid, go dumb, go stupid, and let me go insane. Dead. I can't fix anything when I'm dead. Yeah, I kind of screwed up her hair and she got really mad. Okay. Fixing your hair. Blake! La la la. Black. Do you even know how to cook noodles? Yep. No soy sauce because it's already thingy. Here. Take this. Inventory. Did she leave? No way. Yes. Yes. Please tell me she has. Yup. And that's how you get rid of somebody that's really annoying and you don't want to play with anymore. Because the roleplay got weird. Now I kind of want to go kill somebody else. No offense. No! I don't want people to see me like this because I look like an absolute moron. Please tell me I'm recording. Yes, I am. Oh god, I look fine. See if they have any island souvenirs. Oh, I lost my menu. Let's go. Is this where I bought the thingy? Sorry, I'm going evil now. Oh. name your business, please. Real. You caught trash. I caught some trash, bud. Hit me and now I'm bleeding out again. Yep, and that's typical. That's me and I'm dead. Who is a fairy? Why do I smell food? Wait. Okay, all right, I'm dead. Okay, I'm just gonna go, okay, well, I'm dead. This thing is gonna kick me for inactivity, so.